Test, test, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Test, test, mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Sounds kind of echoey. Alright, let's continue.
Troy is my home now.
You have my oath, brother. Few will be returned to you.
Brother, I can fight!
Go, seek shelter. There'll be plenty of fighting ahead.
Helen's flight was a grave wound to Achaean pride. King Menelaus will have his revenge. And his brother will have his war with Troy. Just as the gods intended. Is war.
Brother, your foolish passion has doomed us.
Fear not, noble cousins. I stand with you.
This is a grave insult to Golden Mycenae. Enlist the other Achaean kings. The folly of Paris may convince them to support the forging of a great Achaean empire.
Troy thinks to slight me, but they will pay the price.
Your brother Menelaus will be relying on your full support in this great endeavor.
Paris of Troy must pay!
Secure your power at home before embarking on overseas initiatives. The warriors of Tiryns wage war on your allies and vassals at Troezen. They dare to challenge your fame and power. Continue your expansion while ensuring the Trojans pay for their insult to you and your brother.
Down with Troy.
The enemy sends their warriors against you to ravage your lands and sack your cities, but perhaps they underestimate your strength.
Okay, where are the enemy? Oh, there.
You ask too much.
King Agamemnon!
So pretty standard beginner's battle and Total War, I'm assuming. Choose a decree to issue. Once issued, it's a figure of government. Oh. Well, I don't know what's more needed, but gold sounds like it's kind of important. Plus, it's the lowest for income right now. Oh, did I? Oh, shit. Go back. Oh, there you go. Okay. Battle speed. Recruitment cost of all heavy infantry. 90 bronze per turn. Opportunity. Food, influence, happiness. Let's go with recruitment. I'm gonna assume I need more people eventually, so.
I expect to be obeyed.
Alright, so since it's the first fight, I am going to save. have no idea if...
A god among men.
Let's see what high resolutions or high graphics. Oh, a lot better.
Shepherd of the people.
Okay, so like I thought, it's a winning battle, but we'll see how the mechanics are for this. Unless there's no ambush, then we can. But there's enough trees on my end, so we should be good.
Your warriors stand ready to serve. They only await your orders.
Interesting fighting area. Very cool. Very, very cool. That is some height advantage right here. Now, just 1 second. I'm trying to open my Twitch on my phone.
Be wary, for the enemy may have concealed themselves amongst the trees. Keep your wits about you.
Yeah, well, I am not planning to run into an ambush. Can I just pull up my stuff here?
Your heroes all have their own unique skills and advantages. Pay close regard to these attributes and let them stoke their rage, ready to unleash their abilities on the enemy.
In
terrain such as this, every natural feature may conceal an enemy. Beware of unseen foes.
Spears! Forward march! All the Achaeans! Moving up!
not sure, but I'm not letting him have the height advantage. So what I'm going to do is this. I'll create a formation for March. So dope. Yes, this is exactly what I was hoping for. Seriously, that is so fucking awesome. So now they can hold formation and you can make a waypoint, like, you know. Oh man, that is the best feature they could have added in this game. I wish all Total Wars would have that.
Moving up!
must be a bug. That's sad.
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes. The foe has sighted your hidden units. Death comes from above, like the arrow. As the battle progresses, the hero's rage grows. The anger of Ares made manifest. Rage grants powerful combat abilities. The more experienced the hero, the more abilities they may draw upon.
I will enjoy
my seed!
Hero is under attack.
Masters of war! Select and fight me! Ready to serve! Move up! On the move! Fight them! Planes ready!
The enemy chose their leader poorly.
Thank you.
Hades has claimed the enemy hero. Your brave warriors have cut down the enemy hero. Follow up on this bold stroke and destroy their now leaderless army. Victory is close enough to taste. Can fight without. One of your units has no more ammunition.
A natural progression.
New recruits can be trained to build up your forces and replace warriors.
Agamemnon, loyal to the last.
I will.
Degrade of the effects which will become active to turn off your prayer once per turn. Oh, it requires food. I see. That's cool. So I'm a bit lost. How do I talk to you?
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through diplomacy.
Submit to my will. Peace treaty. Vassalize. Why, you don't like that at all, do you? Well, that sucks for you, buddy. Hey, you want a peace treaty? Oh, here's some buttons. Here's an agent's events, provinces. What the heck? Where's the diplomacy button? This doesn't make sense. Do I just literally click on countries? How big is the map? Wow. It's pretty big. Diplomacy missions. Okay.
Lion of Mycenae.
I'm gonna finish turn and I'm gonna grab an apple to munch on real quick. I'll be just a moment.
Brute strength alone will not win this war. Issue a decree ordering your finest minds to research new methods of warfare, lest others overtake you. A royal decree. Oh, there's the diplomacy button on the side. Didn't I issue one?
Where is he?
King Agamemnon.
Oh.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities, for many benefits accrue from
I literally just took care of that boy.
The Lord
Not a chance.
Show no mercy. Bring their doom.
I ask for divine favor.
Strike hard and true. Total destruction.
Well.
Hold your nerve. Take them down.
No kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest alone. Grow and maintain your settlements through construction. Their resources can then be harnessed to serve the war effort.
Massacre the lot!
Conquered.
Victory awaits us! Fall upon them!
Thank you, Hera.
offered their offspring.
Why don't we have a god on
our
side?
Strike hard and true.
Oh, it's a seething fucking grip. I suppose I should write that. Ooh, My brother.
Break out the good wine, and let's talk.
Oh, you're useless. No trade agreements or something like that.
I'm honored to deal with King Agamemnon.
Oh yeah, I'll do a non-aggression pact with you. We're close.
Consider it.
It's as good as it's gonna get here for now.
Got what it takes. Secure the perimeter. I can do that.
Will the enemy attack? Is the question.
If you demand tributes paid in money and your military.
I demand tribute.
I'm ready to talk.
Oh, that's the wrong window, man.
Break out the good wine and let's talk.
Well, what the hell am I supposed to do?
Not all.
This feast honors the gods.
Destruction! Massacre the lot!
You can rely on me. For sure.
Ah, cost of food goes for the upkeep, I think. Well, time to test it out.
For glory.
Before I do, though.
We will go down in history.
Bring that doom.
We're gonna fight that battle. Oof, that looks rough. Hello, man. Hey, you're going to bed here soon. That's unfortunate. Haven't even been streaming that long.
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
No, they haven't.
Important enemy sight. Certain locations are key to victory. To control such places, your warriors must remain nearby for a fixed time, seeing off all attackers. Succeed, and the battle is yours.
That music, though. Baller status right there.
Agamemnon! At your command! Sons of Achaea!
Oh! No way. I never had that happen. Oh,
your warriors are losing heart! About to capture the gate. See the enemy break like a reed. Your ladders have a foothold on their walls. Gates have been destroyed. Your hero is under attack. Your warriors have been routed. The heart of the city is within reach. Press. You have captured the gates.
You have captured the enemy tower. Victory is close enough to taste. By Ares, your warriors are rallying. Warriors are rallying. You will soon hold the enemy's victory point. The enemy has lost a victory point. The foe is capturing your victory point. The enemy stronghold will soon fall to you.
Win or die trying.
King Agamemnon.
Born for war. With Athena's blessing.
Guys, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it, and I hope everybody has a good night.